cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Ugh!
Tubes sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Oh, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful down here.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security for the mine is dead now. Dr. Kynes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. You'll live for the rest of his life if you give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope!
Don't let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Thank you.
now be restored. Gravity restored. Processing control room is now accessible.
Supervisor Gala, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, and killing around his neck. Please tell Dawn and the kid that I love them.
Dawn!
The administrator's rig changed location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
He must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
Make it stop. Make it stop.
What? That was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.